Hello everybody and welcome back to Getting Wrecked. So today we are going to get our ass kicked in a liberation mission. Because we only have 56% infiltration, we only have 5 soldiers in this squad. And even if I boost this, we are at light moderate tier. That should mean that we will have maximum of 18 enemies. Which is quite a lot for a team of only 5 soldiers.
Recon picked up a weak distress signal coming from this area. The resistance confirmed it's one of their codes, so we're moving in to provide an emergency extraction. We'll need to secure the area.
But if you're lucky, they might be able to sneak out, but this is without it's an extraction mission, so it's no stealth in the beginning. We do have a shinobi. We will see how it goes. I'm not convinced. We have a really good grenadier support grenadier, but I think we are missing some damage here. At least AoE damage. We have Trini. She is pretty good at shooting stuff. We have an assault with getting wrecked here. We have Shepherd. So we have single target damage, but we don't have AoE damage. So if we get small pods, we might be good. If we get larger squads, we might
Menace 1-5, target coordinates
have
incoming. Secure the VIP
issues.
And proceed to the evac volume for extraction. Advent already knows we're here, so your position isn't concealed for the extraction.
So should we
orders confirmed.
Scout out the rooftops first, maybe? We have to decide if we want to go loud or if we want to sneak.
Heading out.
We will most likely need the high ground anyways.
Roger that.
But a sneaky high ground is better than a loud high ground.
Got it, moving!
We're open for a flank here, but
yeah.
And we have snakes and we have mechs. That's not great. I think I should go down and scout.
That's affirmative. Got eyes on a hostile squad.
That's a pretty strong looking squad. I would say. So I'm thinking about our positions here. Are we going to be able to sneak up here without getting revealed?
Heading out.
The answer is no. I repeat, the answer is no. Right, well, we will go loud. Sidewinder snakes, I'm not sure if they have some kind of lightning reflexes shenanigans. Let's go in here. Don't shinobi. Because I kind of wanted to have that position for my ranger.
Stepping off.
She needs some good full cover. Oh, was that a dash? Really? Well, that made things much more interesting.
Coming for you.
Much more interesting. Am I afraid of any grenades here? Kind of.
Mow over it.
Grenades and poison might be scary stuff. Okay, we got loot.
What am I doing with this?
Hail of bullets. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Well, it's what's that? 66% chance to kill. My grenadier has such little hit points. Let's see if we can hit everyone with one flashbang, or if we need to. Kind of looked like we might be able to. We can. So should we use rapid deployment already? Nope.
Grenade out!
So we have getting wrecked in half cover. That's not good against mutants. That's like no cover, I would say. Let's use area suppression as well. Maybe they move a bit. Get this Joker down on the ground. Duck! Holy crap, I'm so afraid of mutants. As long as they don't... This is like a Hollywood movie. They are taking cover behind the car door against plasma weapons. So... They kind of didn't take a single shot against my... We're watching.
I'm ready.
My watching gunner there, which is pretty good. Too bad I can't see that guy for my suppression.
Hostile, possible intel located.
It's a bit overkill. Let's use area suppression on this guy.
Blasting that target.
I mean, the gunner is scary, so it's not a terrible idea to use this weapon against it, but. Look at a nice full cover for our ranger.
Hostile terminated.
It is possible to do 6 damage. If I had grazed this, I think I would actually have gone for a slash.
You watching?
I'm not doing it on the last move. Especially not when I hear mechs Shepard, she's doing work here. She's been doing... she's still shooting. Well, that's good for you.
Heading out. I've got eyes on advent troops.
Is that only two guys? Yes. Is that a scout or is it advent officer? He looked like he had black colors, but tempting shot is tempting. Half cover is not very tempting though.
Moving to position.
Yeah, I kind of need to move you up, and then we have a rocketeer back here as well. So we could use the arc pulse on the rocketeer. That's one thing we could do. We could use demolition. So we could use our ranger to finish this guy off. We can roll the dice.
It's still up.
So now we can get executioner. So hopefully that was just one shot instead of two shots.
Moving to position.
6 hit points. Yeah, I don't know. Do I have focus fire? No, I have Oscar Mike. I'm kind of tempted to use intervention to get more timer on my mission objectives here.
On the move.
Right.
Light him up.
I don't want to get the rocket here, so. Still don't have a mech though. Is that one move? What the?
Menace 1-5, be advised. Hostile interceptors are inbound on your current position. Firebrand has a limited window to provide extraction.
On your order.
Let's see if it figures something here. Not quite yet. So much loot, so little time.
Neutralized. Training ammo fast.
On your order.
Please. Get 5 damage. Alright. 7 is more than 5.
Hostile terminated. Negative. Weapons dry.
Is it greedy to go up here and get the loot? I'm actually not quite sure.
Seems doable.
Leering core, thank you.
I've got it.
That's a lot of monies.
I'm going. Heading out.
I'm feeling bold.
Asset in tow.
Nice.
Heading out.
Let's try to get our ranger in range.
Back in. Moving to Overwatch.
Right. Well. Hmm. We can't climb this thing more than over here.
On the move.
Really? Nothing?
Whatever you say. Where do you want it?
I mean, that couldn't be the last group.
Go, go, go! Ready to engage!
It just can't be. Not that I did count, but, well, it was only two guys back here and one large group here, so... And I heard a mechs, so...
Lock and load.
Advent troops here!
Is that also only one group of two guys? Hunkering down. What kind of cheesy tactics are that?
No problem, boss.
Let's trigger some more groups. So there was change, so you can't get hunkering down bonuses if someone is flanking you, which is good. Because that was just too silly.
Heading out. Target neutralized.
So this week, it can't be the last group. Can't be.
Missed. Weapons empty, I can't engage.
I'm on it.
Is this actually, am I taking cover behind the, this shouldn't be explosives, should that, should?
Get cooked.
I mean, we will not be able to kill this guy since he's hunkering down here. And we can't kill him with overwatches since he's a scout, so he will just dodge. Well, maybe you can kill him, but with your super aim.
Weak hit.
Yeah, hunker down. So even if you flank him, okay, that's super lucky. Not much of a hit. Well, that guy was hunkering down, so I'm quite happy with that hit.
It's killing time.
Maybe he'll run away. Five damage with will to survive, that's quite harsh.
I'm ready.
On your order.
We are leaving as soon as possible.
Hostile target down.
Five turns. I don't want to go here and make them scream. I guess I can't really... I don't have much of a choice. So maybe it's better that you do this screaming part than the soldiers.
I can handle that.
These guys will also start screaming, but...
Affirmative. Rolling out.
Or not.
On your order.
That's a little bit strange. Okay, now they ran away screaming.
I'm on it. Overwatch.
Is this the guy that should do the scouting? Oh, that's one mech. And a lot of soldiers. We are kind of leaving, but this is kind of the only section where we can actually climb this thing. Is that true?
Move into position.
I guess it is. Okay, this makes things quite interesting.
I'm on it.
Not sure if I want to take cover behind the car like this. Chain shot on the mech, maybe. Please hit. Okay. That's a weak hit, but it's a hit nevertheless. That's actually huge. Flashbang Bonanza. Yes, that's the name of the game.
Get ready for a surprise.
If there's someone back there, which I think there was. Yep, plenty of people back there. So, do we want to have a shootout against these guys?
On the move.
Not really. Like, the officer is the only one that's not flashbanged. So I could use the fancy flashbang on that guy if I wanted to, or I could launch a smoke grenade back here. And then use command and use the flashbang.
On the move. Get back in there.
I'm not sure if we... I feel like it's a waste of using one flashbang on this guy. But at the same time, that is a freaking officer. And he has grenades. And if he throws a grenade, these guys that are flashbanged, that they might still hit us. So, okay, let's go all in this turn. I have one more flashbang back here. Or we go flat.
Throwing grenade.
The thing is, smoke grenade will last a couple of turns, so could be pretty useful to launch it now. Especially since our Grandier will most likely be able to get out of here. Come on, stop. Stop fooling around.
Grenade!
Maybe I should use it back on the half cover, but I'm hoping they will not see them, so that guy will though.
I can't move.
The biggest issue is that our
Menace 1-5, hostile interceptors are on high speed approach. Your window for extraction is closing.
Should I try to break overwatches with this guy? or not. I think that's maybe a bit too greedy. Because that guy looks like he has a lot of hit points.
VIP secure, in position for
VIP
evac.
Is secure.
Moving out!
I'm out of here, don't kill me please.
Get down here.
Nice. That was a big scary dude that missed. I'm not too concerned about the Rocketeer or whatever it is back there. Okay, you can make it up there, which is okay-ish. Okay, I need Oscar Mike again. Right, we will most likely run an overwatch here again, but
10-4.
That's what we have the smoke for. Okay, so Gonzo. Let's get Rebecca up here maybe. Only half cover, but still. This is kind of the issue, that she can only make it up here, make it up there. So I'm not sure how I can make sure that she actually survives. Because I feel like if I run everyone up here, I will get rockets up my ass big time.
Copy that.
Oh well, it's not like I have much of a choice. If I only could make it one more square, I think I would have felt much more safe.
Whoa.
At least there wasn't any stun lancers, but yeah, the Rocketeers, really scary. Two of them as well. Yeah. Oh, come
I'm
on.
I'm hit!
I need some help! Feel good.
I call bullshit.
They're bringing in reinforcements.
Yeah, so how are we supposed to get up here again? The only way up is that same way. And gone, so she's stuck on top of the car. That's just great. That is just great. Alright, so here we are again. I loaded up the save because, well, we got stuck on the car. Now, I mean, that's pretty cheesy of me, I guess, but at the same time we got hit from without them seeing us, so I'm not sure if I think it's that bad. Let's try to make this happen with our new
VIP
knowledge.
Secure.
So what we did was, did we run up all the way up here?
On the move.
Can't remember, but we at least tanked Overwatch. And they still missed.
I'm going.
And then we had, and we dashed up with Trini up here, and they missed again. Look at this. It's pretty strange. Well, maybe they have the same random seed. Now, I think one of the issues is that, well, we have that officer alive. So if I dash up with everyone again, I'm guessing he will still throw a grenade.
Moving to position.
And we will get stuck behind the car. So I guess we just use the arc pulser.
Light him up.
to keep him disoriented or stunned. Get a shinobi up first, maybe use incoming if someone throws a rocket our way.
Already there.
And this is was the also the issue that Shepard can only make it up there, so she can actually be seen if they move to a better position. So let's see if we get the rocket up our ass instead from that guy. Maybe? No? That's a trooper. I thought they can see us, so maybe... But maybe the rocketeer is too far away.
I'm alright.
Okay, he moved.
Looks like they called in some friends.
So, are we good to go now? Do you have any watches? Nope.
Running.
Okay, we can't make it up with our assault, but all we need to do is survive one on turn. So if you are out of line of sight, should be safe.
Heading out.
We could use our flashbang here. Our last flashbang. I'm not sure. Okay, we can only hit. I don't know.
On the move.
Let's just get out of here. If we lose our
just in time.
Assault, we lose him. Should we get out of line of sight or should we get up on the roof?
Double time.
Let's get up on the roof.
I'm going.
Trying to keep out of sight.
Feedback confirmed.
Don't get seen, don't get grenaded, don't get rocketeered.
Advent troops here.
Okay, well now they can see us at least, so maybe we get pwned. We are alive! We are safe scummers, but we are alive!
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
20, and we got 4 reinforcements, so that was 16 enemies. Yeah, Shepard was working overtime on that mission. Dealt most damage, Shepard. Yeah. That's for sure. I like the fact that Trini moved furthest, even if she was always last. That's our ranger.
Well done, Commander. It's always good for morale when we ace a mission like that.
Yeah, ace them. Save scum them. Same thing, different name. Alright, so we got aggression in the middle here. Okay. Critical chance for each enemy seen. I'm kind of tempted to go with formidable, even if it's only one extra armor. I don't know how much explosions the enemy will throw our way. Extra conditioning might be good though, even if run and gun is more for killer instinct and close and personal, and extra conditioning, that's really nice synergy. But with this stunning shenanigans, we don't really need to have perfect shots every single time. Yeah, I don't know. Let's go tanky. The problem is that the aliens actually shredder your armor decently often. Alright, blue screen rounds. Disorient robotic units. Yes, please. 3 Illyrian cores. What? What? Scientists? What? How are our soldiers holding up? Plenty of wood times here. Yeah, I don't know. We'll soon have the hazmat, and we'll soon have.
There are a number of unusual energy signatures permeating this area, Commander. I'm seeing power fluctuations, intense heat, some psionic activity, all signs of a possible conflict. We should move quickly.
Commander, you and I both know what Valen meant to our operation. She was our chief scientist, one of our most valuable assets. With your permission, I'd like to lead this operation personally. I was able to get you out of Advent's clutches. Maybe I can do the same for her.
Yeah, so this is the mission for the alien leaders. I haven't done this in Long War. I'm guessing it will be harder. I'm not sure if we should bring any kind of special special ammunition, like when we played Shen's Last Gift, we brought AP rounds, armor piercing rounds. Is that a thing for this one as well, or snakes usually don't have armor more than the king, the snake king? So anyways, we will see, but thank you guys for watching. I will edit these two episodes together, the one with where I got stuck on the car with this one. It does feel a bit cheesy that I did that, but whatever. Thank you guys for watching, and I will see you again next time. Goodbye.